Hello everyone, welcome again to another session of Minds Group Tech. We are going to start on our topic AngularJS with ASP.NET MVC. But before we start building our application on AngularJS and ASP.NET MVC, we have to see what all prerequisites are there which we need to have for this session. We are going to use Visual Studio 2015 in this session, but if you have Visual Studio 2013, that is also fine, you can use that. Along with Visual Studio, we will be using Bower to install and manage our dependencies, the libraries like AngularJS and Bootstrap and JQuery, whatever JavaScript frameworks or libraries are required, we will be using Bower to install them. In Visual Studio, we may require a few extensions to Visual Studio. The most popular and common one which I generally use during my web development or application development are Power Tools for Visual Studio and Web Essentials for Visual Studio. I will be showing you all those prerequisites one by one. I have already written a blog post related to those dependencies. You can go ahead and read that blog post. I will be sharing this link in the description of this video. If you are interested, you can go through this blog post. Here I'm talking about Web Essentials and Productivity Power Tools as an extension to Visual Studio, and along with that Node.js, which is required to install Bower, and Bower as a package manager for our project. So let's see what is Bower. Bower is a library of packages and tools and components which are essentials for web application development. It can be used to install dependencies in a project, whether it is a Visual Studio project or a simple static web application. To install Bower, you require Node.js. You can install Node.js from this site. Once you have downloaded and installed Node.js, let's go to your favorite terminal window. I'm using PowerShell. To check whether Node.js is properly installed, we have to go and enter this command. And it tells me the version of npm installed. Npm is a node package manager which installs required libraries and components which are helpful in your development. Now I will tell you how to install Bower. So to install Bower, we have to use npm install globally Bower. I have already installed Bower, so I'm not going to install it again, but I will show you to check if Bower is installed or not. You just enter Bower and press enter. If this kind of output is coming over there, that means Bower is already installed. If you want to check the version of Bower, type this command and it will tell you which version of Bower you have installed. On my machine, it is 1.8.0. Once you have Bower installed, you can utilize the power of Bower to install dependencies just like Angular, jQuery, Bootstrap, all those kind of libraries you can install for a given project. So let's create a simple directory. I will navigate to D change to this directory. Now in this directory we are going to install, for example, Bootstrap. So we have to type Bower install Bootstrap. Click enter and it is going to download the required packages from internet and going to put all those contents in Bower underscore component folder of this particular directory. Let's see. We have Bower components. And under Bower components, we have Bootstrap. Now, Bootstrap requires internally jQuery. It has a dependency on jQuery, so jQuery is also installed along with that. Like this, you can go and manage your dependencies. When we will be starting our application in Visual Studio, we will be using Power similar to this and importing our dependencies into the project. So let's start with our next video, where we will be building ASP.NET application with minimal required dependencies to build an AngularJS application. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.